wonder if trees talk to each other. Do they talk about fallen heroes, seeds that have flown? Do they talk about the rains? Surely are coming. Do the old ones talk about wild winds that have blown? Do they talk about the squirrels that run around inside them? Do they talk about the boys and girls kissing and climbing underneath? Do they talk about the rest of us and all that we're missing? 'Cause everybody knows the whole world looks better from a tree. Well, do they wind around each other away underneath the ground? Do they wish Thoreau and Emerson were still hanging around? I wonder if trees talk to each other. I bet they do, and they sure have a whole lot to talk about today. My daddy always told me the quiet ones are smarter. I think I'll go out a walking in the backyard just to hear what it has to say. Well, how can it seem so hard sometimes to do the simple things, like telling you I love you simply for the joy it brings? I wonder if trees talk to each other. Yeah, I wonder if trees talk to each other. When they do, do they say, hey, baby, you sure are a wild one? Or maybe in quiet passing conversation, do they say, hey, you're pretty as the puppies growing out on the media? Well, do they wrap around each other away underneath the ground? Is it true there could be just one family tree here to be found? I wonder if trees listen to each other.